So we're working on a mulching plate for the John Deere 687. Got a couple holes drilled there. Another one down there. Got my mulching plate cut out. Gonna go something like that. Try to mark those holes. So there's my mulching plate. 1/4 inch by 2 inch bolts and a piece of 1/2 inch treated plywood. That's pretty close. Got a little, I put that curve in on purpose. That's awful tight. Look at that. I'm gonna run over the front yard as long as I have it out. You can see it's not too bad, but it's supposed to rain tomorrow, so I'm gonna hit it again. Get some footage of that. So there's what it looks like mulched. I went around and around to the inside and then back and forth to give it some stripes.